Nothing! Nothing!
I know you're here. Time to reel them in.
Still kicking.
left of Eddie's face when we popped that lock of his. Let's not keep Eddie waiting.
Immediately.
Must be on the fritz.
It's stuck.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
Nick.
Finally time for Eddie Winter to get his due. Filthy toads right on the other side of that door. Why don't you do the honor?
Sure. 1-9-5-3-7-2-8-4-0-6.
The fuck? Who the fuck are you?
I'm the last human you're ever gonna lay eyes on.
Huh. Oh, boyo. If I had a sawbuck for every time somebody said that to me. But I ain't dead yet, am I? Just how the fuck did you get... No. No way. Not after all this time. Don't tell me you actually cracked my code. In the holotapes? Well, hey. It's only been, what? 200 years? Well, look. I'm not sure what you thought you'd find. Gold, jewels, the secrets of the universe. But you get me. One guy. A ghoul, I guess you'd call me. Just living, surviving, and what I got, you can't have. That code? It was a joke. I just wanted to prove how dumb those feds were. Turns out, pretty...
I'm not going anywhere until I get what I came for.
Yeah? And what's that? And who are you, huh? You look kind of familiar. But what are you, some kind of robot? Is that what it's like out there now? A world of robot overlords? I knew it.
The name's Valentine. Nick Valentine. Remember me?
Valentine? The cop? Is that who you're supposed to be? Sorry, pal, but you ain't Nick Valentine. You're just some kind of, machine.
You killed my fiance, Jennifer Lanz. There's some crimes even you can't get away with, Winter.
Your fiance? You mean Valentine's fiance. Pretty girl. Shame what happened to her. But hey, you? Or, you know, the real Valentine? He should have backed off when he had the chance. But what gives, Robot Man? Why do you even care? Some girl gets whacked 200 years ago, and you come into my home acting like a hot guy? Christ, look at you. You're not even alive.
Then I guess I'm in good company.
You're playing with the wrong bitches. Enough!
Yeah. We're done here. There's one more thing I've got to do. I wouldn't mind the company if you wanted to tag along.
Hey, Valentine.
Good to know I've got someone I can rely on watching my back. This is it. In this spot, 200 years ago, one of Eddie's boys put a bullet in Jenny Land's back. Now Eddie's as dead as Jenny and Nick. I'm at a loss. All I know is that without you, Eddie'd still be at large.
I'm glad I could help. Seems like it meant a lot to you.
You don't know the half of it. Winter was it. The only reminder left of the original Nick Valentine. The last proof, outside of some long-lost Institute archive, I was ever just a...
Does it really matter how you feel? Winter, Jenny, Valentine?
You're right. It just took...
Uh-huh.
Because I was Nick Valentine. I had his memories, his fears, all that poor... I remember getting the call to head to some lab in Cambridge to get that neurotrans whatever. And the next thing I know, I'm in a trash heap. My family, my home, my entire life, gone. Everything I ever was belonged to Nick. And I'd hoped with Winter gone, the last hint of that old world. But being out here with you, what I finally realized after all this time was that taking down Winter... It wasn't about Nick or Jenny. It was about justice. About doing what's right. And that act of goodness.
Uh-huh.
And even if that's the only thing in this world that I can ever claim as mine,
uh-huh.
And none of it would have ever happened if it weren't for you.
Hey, let's keep this professional, all right? Wouldn't want you to spring a leak.
Yeah, fine. Have it your way.
Right.
Well, come on, then. We're not helping. Yeah, that is if you're still interested in traveling together. I wouldn't blame you if you wanted some time on your own after all this.
You still want to travel?
Yeah, I think I could.
Of course. Let's do it.
I'm glad to hear it. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey.
I'm all... Make something out of the Commonwealth yet. Lose the gun-toting psychopaths, and this would be my kind of joint. Take a look at that terminal.
See what this guy? He was thinking about it too. He has 60-minute man.
I'm in.
Looking for trouble, I hope.
The only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's out to kill you.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
You have some sort of medical problem here, or are you...
I need some supplies.
I got loads.
Sure.
Building a collection or something?
Hey.
One. If I got it.
Sure.
Thank you.
Something out there. The plan.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Disappearing, Anton!
Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
jet will make you jittery.
Yeah, I guess she was right.
There we go.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
May have been coffins on wheels, but they sure knew how to build something with style.
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing else.
Guess I should stop putting off that detection.
Initiating search for hostile target. Your cooperation.
Heads up.
Go ahead.
Out there. I swear. What the fuck was that?
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
When you turn up,